Really?
Might run out of petrol. This is the slowest thing ever. Right. Yep, set on path.
What's not straight?
Driver.
Oh.
Yes. I could have been Nick.
See? That's, I did say the driver.
Didn't expect him to agree with you. All I'm worried about is that I'm going to run out of fuel before I get there because of the rate at which I'm moving. Unfortunately, I've got another car loaded up with a utility vehicle.
You've hid somewhere.
Filled with fuel.
Come in it.
I don't even know where you guys are.
I'm not sure I want to cross this at night, but I mean it's a race. I mean, go for broke, right? You're
gonna have to.
Let's do this.
Hope you sink.
Damage.
God, how did you? How did you even turn
Lots
around?
Lots of damage. Mm-hmm. Heavy damage.
How did you even turn around?
Who?
Oh, you. I got a.
You're going backwards, mate. Don't forget you can fold it up.
How do you do that?
Advanced menu.
Man, I'm not putting it over there. I'm an idiot.
Sinking. I forgot to turn. I forgot to look where the path was, so I'm going in blind.
And I think I've got across the river. Yes.
DJ Nick.
Whose side you on?
He said GG, which implies that he's my rival. Oh, there's a tree in the way.
I'm
not sure what that was, but good point.
Oh, we both missed the path slightly.
It's alright, karma's bit me in the arse, that's good.
I'm still not convinced I'm going to make it down on fuel. Actually, I am. Don't know what I'm worried about. But I am moving incredibly slowly right now.
Yep.
Yep. Position your truck properly, I'm positioned. What am I supposed to do here?
You went to lug the ass, right?
Nope.
Technical issues are occurring.
Uh-oh.
Oh no!
What are you doing?
Yeah, game crashed.
I don't
know. Oh dear.
What just happened?
If you come back, I'll make sure you start recording again.
What did that? What just happened?
Game crashed.
It's game crashed. Oh, Nick.
What?
Took a shortcut.
I took the only way I know.
What? Through
you
the forest.
Took a shortcut.
Through the forest.
No.
Lose the road.
I'm not sure it was that, because I was moving so slow when I was doing it.
It's a long, beautiful road.
Like any hill or anything just slows you down so much.
Yep.
Bob's enjoying this drive, I'll tell you that for free.
Moving, you're moving so fast.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot of hill problem.
I'm never going to catch it.
Unfortunately, we're going downhill right now.
I can't see where my logs are, so... busy.
You're gonna lose the race anyway, right?
No. Huh. Not yet, I'm not. The race is not over yet. What are you dropping me invite, Nick?
Because I'm winning. I'm winning the race.
What race?
What do you mean, what race?
I've already finished.
You already know. You know what race?
I've already finished. Oh, I have.
So you have.
Put it in the bag.
Got achievement full. Not sure that is now. Bam!
Well, that was easy.
Jazz so that you can give it to me so you can step behind the tree.
Simple.
That was incredibly easy.
That was 38 minutes long. So, what are we going to do? Are we going to carry on and do a piece of elf or...?
I say let's do something else. Or another one of these. I mean, that was so quick.
We're back in a second.
Me and Rhys just beasted.
Yeah.
Mostly me.